All right, we are at 1127 International Parkway in Fredericksburg. As you can see, they're renovating. Right here is the Otis elevator. Look what the airlock is. Very interesting. Oh, and look at that. JL. Weird. Door close button does not work. Looks like one barely lights up. Here's the second floor. As you can see, they are renovating this place. I wonder what's up here. Maybe there's another elevator. I don't see anything going on back there. Here's the vending machines. Not room back there. This one is really cheap vending machines. It doesn't work very good. Also notice, look at this. Look how the top of this button's chrome plated. This is, yeah, the interlock's in the same spot. Again, the door closed does not work. It's your basic older Otis elevator. Nothing too fancy. A lot of key switches. It's your ADA compliant phone. This one has fire service. And we'll close up. There it goes. And that will be it.